Hello, and thank you for joining me today on this meditation for the heart chakra and self-love. First of all, adopt a posture that is comfortable for you. This can be on a straight back chair with both feet resting on the floor and your hands resting on your thighs, or simply sitting cross-legged on the floor or resting on a bed, where if you wish you can drift off to sleep at the end of this meditation. Whatever is comfortable for yourselves. If you wish, move your body and just settle into the surface by releasing any tension. Once you have riddled around or shaken any loose tension off, settle down, close your eyes, and just start to bring your attention to your breathing. For a first few breaths, I would like you to breathe in to a count of five and out for a count of five to help the relaxation process. So breathe in, five, four, three, two, one. And out, five, four, three, two, one. If you find this difficult, reduce the number of counts to four or three. And with practice, your lung capacity will increase. Breathe in for five, four, three, two, one, and out, five, four, three, two, one, and in, five, four, three, two, one, and out, five, four, three, two, one. Now bring your breathing to a natural rhythm. And just start to release and relax. Feel your shoulders sinking down, allowing the chest to relax. On the out breath, allow the stomach to expand and relax. Sink the base of your spine further down, allowing the hips to melt into the surface of where you are resting. Feel the muscles in the tops of the legs releasing and relaxing. And allow the relaxation to move down to your knees, your shins and calves, all the way down to your feet and toes. Breathe, soften and relax. Unclench your jaw, which allows your throat to relax. With your arms relaxed but heavy by your sides, allow your fingers to just curl in naturally. Feel the skin on the scalp, your forehead, eyebrows and eyelids become smooth and relaxed. All the little facial muscles become relaxed. And breathe. Sinking into the breath even further, allowing the body to go deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation. Breathe in and out. Feel all the internal organs calm. Feel the body relax. Allow the mind to just float away. Any thoughts that come in, just visualize them on fluffy white clouds floating by. You can deal with all those thoughts later, but for now, this space is for you. Breathe, soften and relax. Now bring your attention to your heart space. At your heart space, visualize a pale pink lotus flower sitting in a bed of gorgeous green leaves. Take your mind as if you're walking to the center of the flower. The pink rays emanating from the flower's petals surround you in a ball of unconditional love. Feel the petals wrap around you gently and rest in this space for a while. is connected to love, and its colour balances our ability to give and to receive love. Feel the sun's rays filtering through to the lotus flower and the leaves surrounding you. Take this energy of the sun's rays hitting the flower and the leaves into your heart space to nourish, to cleanse, and to be loved, to give love and to receive love. You are love. And you are loved. If you find yourself releasing any emotional pain, just go with that release. Don't fight it. Almost ride it like a wave to be released and let go. You are safe in this place, and you are loved. Breathe. Soften and relax. Feeling the vibration of the heart chakra. The colours of the pale pink lotus. The deep green leaves. Flowing in and out. Bringing love in and sending love out. As this happens, feel the heart chakra expanding with that movement of energy flowing in and out. Again, see the sun's rays filtering through to the lotus flower and the green leaves. Feel that energy flowing in and out, expanding further and further. enabling you to give love and to receive love. For you are loved, and you are love, a pure being of unconditional love.